At William & Mary, our vision is to change the world for the better. Every day, William & Mary students, faculty, and staff lead programs that tackle pressing issues and ensure our communities flourish. These initiatives are powered by partnerships with generous donors. By giving through William & Mary, innovative philanthropists are maximizing their impact on our local region and around the globe. One prominent example is Camp Launch, a program that encourages talented young people from disadvantaged backgrounds to realize their potential.
The mission of Camp Launch is pretty straightforward in the sense that we wanted to work specifically with middle grades students who come from backgrounds of modest means, who were also very high ability students. The research has demonstrated that oftentimes coming from relative poverty prevents these children from having the opportunities that we want for them for the future. The kids who come to Camp Launch seem to go into post-secondary education at a higher rate than is typical. They're getting to some very fine schools. Of course, they're getting scholarships. 4 students out of 32 from the first class were admitted to William & Mary. Well, that's an extraordinary accomplishment, in my opinion. And while we don't take credit for it, we certainly feel like we were part of a catalyst.
I attended Camp Launch my 7th grade year in 2012. Being around a lot of other smart kids, you can learn a lot from them. Camp Launch had an influence on my future by surrounding me with these kids who pushed me in competing with them and being an exceptional kid there. And so that translated into my teenage years and young adult years where I wanted to be the best in everything I did. And I don't know if I would even be at William & Mary or have accomplished the things I've accomplished if it wasn't for a program like Camp Launch.
Thanks to Nancy and Mike Petter's visionary leadership, William & Mary is transforming the lives of hundreds of gifted students from low-income families. In 2015, Mike and Nancy made their initial investment of $125,000 in Camp Launch. Since then, the Petters Family Foundation has committed nearly $2 million to expand the program.
We always want to feel like we can help people equalize a playing field. And we're so passionate about helping folks get educational opportunities because we really feel like education can give people such a leg up on so many of the issues that society has right now.
I'm a big believer in the American dream, that no matter what circumstance you're born into, you have the opportunity to change that trajectory to something better. And I think that the challenge for us is that as a nation is that we need to work really hard on making sure that that dream is available to everybody.
One of the things I love about Camp Launch is it directly aligns with the mission of the School of Education. We talk about transforming students, schools, and communities through collaborative partnerships in the School of Education. And what better example than Camp Launch that helps middle school students see what they can be in their futures?
I think that when you're a college or a university that is supported by the state's going to do a little bit. And they'll make sure that you have the buildings and the classes and all that sort of thing. But to get that margin of being the dynamic contributor to the success of a region, that really is going to require more than what any public service is going to add to it. So my view is that if you have had the opportunity to take advantage of that opportunity in your life, you had that opportunity because somebody did that for you. It's important for you to do that back in your life. And I think that to the extent that the college can show relevance in the region or relevance in the nation, it's going to be attractive to folks who are looking to find ways to do that in their lives.
Helping a person get a good education changes their lives and other people's lives. When you do that with enough people, when you create a critical mass, it changes communities' lives. Unleashing these incredibly talented young people who've had the opportunity to test their mettle and to build groups who have similar passions will make the United States a better place.
Because of Nancy and Mike's partnership, the number of students who attend Camp Launch at William & Mary has more than doubled. Camp Launch would not be possible without private support. The Petters investment in William & Mary is an investment in our shared future. you.